Walmart wants to source products from a variety of countries, aiming to find the best balance between cost, quality, lead times, product availability, and price. The company maintains a global network of suppliers as we speak right now. China does not want Walmart to leave, but Walmart is looking elsewhere to ensure that its company will outlast China.